we release balloons for all sorts of celebrations. Weddings, birthdays, graduations. Whatever the reason, we let them go and watch in awe as they get smaller and smaller before finally disappearing out of sight. Well, what about the balloons? Where do they go after they've sailed off into the distance? Whether they are latex or foil, 100% of helium-filled balloons that are released return to Earth or the ocean. All of it becomes litter that pollutes our environment. Foil balloons that are caught in power lines can even cause electrical outages. There is no such thing as an environmentally friendly released balloon. All of them can harm or kill animals. Wind and ocean currents can carry helium-filled balloons great distances from where they were released. Sea turtles will eat balloons that have burst in the atmosphere and land in the water looking like their favorite food, jellyfish. Scientists around the world are finding animals who have died from ingesting the balloons or getting tangled in their lines and ribbons. Some balloons even have plastic attachments, such as LED lights, batteries, and recorded messages, all of which just add to the waste. There is hope, though. Worldwide, people are becoming more educated about the impact balloon releases can have on our environment. We can change the ways we celebrate. We can celebrate with music, blowing bubbles, planting trees, or cleaning up waste. If you celebrate with balloons, pop them and drop them into the trash. Never let them go. This message is brought to you by the following partners and others passionate about litter-free events. To learn more and hear more from the experts, please visit www.preventballoonlitter.org.